Ruth here, and this will be part 5, I think. Yes, I just recorded 3 and 4, so this should be part 5. So, we're going to take another dip in my mystery box of pin. Mystery box of pin in this box, too. Part 5. So there's another 5. Let's see. Okay, so here's 1. There's 2. There's 3. Not pins, but this is one of the Kickstarters. I pulled it. Let's see. So since that's not a pin, I'm gonna just do an extra one. Extra small. Something. So pull out an extra small something. So 1, 2, 3. This is a washi tape this line by itself, so I'm not sure if it was supposed to be that big, so I'm not. But might as well add them to the mix. Put it here so it won't roll away. Because technically, in that, I also ordered pins. Well, probably shouldn't do very much more because I won't have enough space on my what's it called? Add more. Okay, we'll just do these. We'll just put them down slightly. Okay. Do the stuff that's already out. So this is from Joy Addict. So these, pretty sure I got more. This is collection 3, collection 4, and anime washi tape 3. Yep. Pretty sure it is the same. We have this. Valley of the Wind, that's our end. So, it's wrong anime. I can go with Aspen's. Let's see, we got Bad House. Go the way, got Center of Forest. Let's see, this one right here. Got Port Haven, and Edmund Castle. And then we got the Valley, the Valley of Forest. Obviously we'll have more than that. He's got 10 designs on each thing. This is number 4. We have the Mooncastle. And Lauren. And what's it called? The Express, obviously. Harry Potter. We got this one. The Starship. That's supposed to be Star Wars. I didn't watch that, so I'm not sure. So that is that. I'll show a picture of all the designs on those ones at the end. So that needs space. So let's put that into the still on the screen. It takes that down. No idea what this is. Ah! Yes, I do. This one is from. Oh, why is this okay? uses different books to get this up. I'm actually really finished. Okay, so. Okay. Here. No. We have three pins. To Kickstarter, which I love fun. Fudged Phoebe's thumbs on my back. And I sent her the money for the half the shipping because she made me some, she pays for some herself. So we're going to get out of the way. So I would have to put in her back for my fudged out my own. So I decided to split the shipping. Anyway, so first up, we have this very sticky, Full Moon from Full Moon Osiyashi, or Searching for Full Moon, I believe is the English name. I can't remember if I bumped it already or not. I prefer a Japanese voice anyway, most of the time, for most of my anime. Anyway. That's that one. And from the same anime is this one. Let me get the sticker out of the way. This is Miracle. I'm going to probably leave in the hole. There is the cat to go with, but he's a guy, not a magical girl, so wouldn't really be in that. But yes, included a Furby sticker. Cute, cute. And this one. Lovely anime as well. That stuff is on the bag, not on the book. Right there. That's the tape. This is from Phantom Thief Jen. Oh, it's slightly different. The Japanese thing is kind of pizza, I guess. What's the Jen? Well, you know, around the Joan of Arc kind of thing going on. But, Phantom Thief is her transformed state, because obviously her normal state just got brown hair, so. I feel like that's a proper transformation, unlike for some other magical transformations where their hair color is exactly the same and exactly the same hairstyle. That's a proper disguise. Thank you. open. Let's see what it is. I don't have a clue. Oh. I think I have a clue. This is a Nine Life limited edition by the fruit. Because it says limited edition. Oh. Here it is. Beautiful. Man, who did I buy this from? Was it Unicorn? Well, I'll put who I bought this from in the description box below, as per normal. This box is a 15 pound box. I think I can give myself a little forget who I bought this from. I wrote it down, and I did it, and I bought it. I just don't have enough memory keeping it. This is very lovely. It's got a very long face though. Like, literally. Look at that. The jawline and cheek is long. But anyway. And like, he looks particularly not happy. And it's got a very beautiful kind of blue background. And very lovely cherry blossom petals going on there and whatnot. But yes, very lovely. Let's have a look at the back properly, I guess. So it looks like there's the mouse logo up there. I'm sorry, I'm seeing it. It's got a very pretty design on the middle. I'm sorry, I'm going to do a different dynamic. Yes. Very beautiful. Another beautiful, and that's my collection. There it is. Let's do this because I kind of cheated. I don't know if you guys can see what's on the back. This one is definitely from Unicorn. Or she. It also has sheep on it, so. I'll just say this is from sheep. I mean, it's possible the other Byakuya was from him too. Anyway, they added a freebie Byakuya sticker very nicely. It's a very nice sticker. Is this vinyl? I guess like this would be Anyway, that's left to cover. We have that. Don't know where I'll put it. I might put it in my sticker book though. So I can use. Not, you know, use it for the reason. But anyway. This is a very tiny sort of. And he is para viaje a la torre. From Braveheart Pains, or Made by, yeah. Okay. Anyway, yes. Very lovely with his Zanpakuto spirit down there. Zenman's offering. This is in his Bankai Tower Company. Very lovely. So that's there. What's next? I wonder. I do wonder. I have no idea. What is in here? Oh, might be some Troy added to here. Or a second creation. Because here is collection 5, chapter 3 and 4. And this one has the ice part. I am not sure what show that one is from. Half blood hair, that's also Percy Jackson. And World 1 is a Mario movie. And Halloween Town, and Halloween for Christmas. And we've got the thank you thing. Enjoy Addict. Got there. We've got a Don't Worry Be Happy with a cat being beamed away, I guess. We've got green apple flavor haichu, a mango flavor haichu, a cloth, the tea cloths, smarties. This is definitely two Q-tips. This is definitely from Nature. This was the only kit. Thank you for having that. It will mess up your map. So this is the whole freebie kit, basically. It's got two cards. Very cute. So put it there. Shove it all to the side because I've got plenty of space left. This is very. Would the word fluorescent to be right? I have no idea. Got to reduce on crinkles. Just over there. So this is like a ribbon kind of with a bow at the back, like a small bow for a scrunchie. This is obviously a pink sakura cherry blossom. Then we have the same kind of design. This is black with pink cherry blossom. That's what's pink cherry blossom. So that's with the top small bow. This one is with the longer bow. Different design. You know, same concept, but different design. It's more of a more simplistic cherry blossom than these colors. And to go with that, I kind of decided to get the blue one as well. This one has a loose thread, I'm not fully shown. Because, like, this you can see is fully sewn. This one is not. So I'll just, guess I can maybe fix it. We'll see. I saw it from my dad's thing, but better than just leaving it like that. It's not quite sewed properly right there either, I think. Oh, these are all hand done, so. It's really on the blue one. That seems to be the problem. Oh, anyway, I'll have to sew that bit stiffer or something. It might not be too bad, actually. I'm not sure. But the other ones do not look like that. But I definitely will have to sew this before I can use it. Anyway, I got two giant necklaces. I bet you have to see this one. Here's this one. And this is the, I believe, the choker one. Here's a thank you so much for supporting our soccer accessories Kickstarter. We hope you're enjoying your accessories. Amy and Harry wishes Google Food and Venus Studio. So that is everything. It's really over so you can see everything. So, this one is like ketchup on the regular thing. I'll have to do it right here. I don't have to do it right here. I'm not going to fit my phone. She knew her hand, she knew it. She did it for me. She gets it. That is it. Bye. 3:07 in the morning? Yeah, I probably should stop, shouldn't I? yes, no, we're actually slow because I'm tired. I'm set with breakfast and I eat some biscuit of some sort before I'm asleep. I have to remember to brush my teeth. Yeah. Anyway, so I do the afternoon. And with them, obviously, and with the wash tape, and with, you know what, I might eat this, actually. I'll probably give the green apple one to someone else, because I don't really have flavor taste really much at all. Anyway, yes. To be honest, I don't really I do like something and, it was that bad. So I splurged and got me to come up with this for a change. I don't really do much, you know, drain or just a powder hair and really place. I do have a rose ring to my room. I like roses. I bought that for myself years and years ago. Whether that still fits on the hair, I don't know, but it seems like it really works. In another room. I don't really need it in my room. Anyway, I'm just waffling in my time. So I'll do a quick picture of rose washing tape and I think I'll get back to bed after I take all the pictures. Let me take pictures, man. It's gonna take a little bit of time. Yeah. So that's it. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Visit all of our locations. Over.